Welcome back, everybody. It's Brother Mutant here. We are continuing our journey to complete Kingdom Rush. We are at the Dark Tower, which was the original end of the game, if I'm not mistaken, but they have extended it beyond that. So we're getting pretty close to this game, while a large game, nor is near as large as the sequels and prequels that they've made. We are going into battle with our newest hero, King... No, King something. It'll tell me once I click on it. Dennis, there we go.
Bow to the king!
Told you he's got little peasants that carry him around everywhere. He's hilarious. He has abilities to arbitrarily throw in a catapult type assault attack that just will come off screen as something that he'll target. He'll also boost the towers that are near him, and I don't know if that's all towers or just the ranged towers, but all in all, it's pretty freaking fun. And apparently we've had some heroes and didn't quite make it. And here's our main bad guy. So if those of you have been following my other Let's Play for Kingdom Rush Frontiers, you'll recognize the staff he has. The bad guy in that one collects two items, the staff as well as a Bayhoggin hammer. I think that came in the other game, Origins, which is sadly not available on PC. Devs, please make it for PC. You'll notice that we have some freaky deaky things here on the ground. There will actually be bad guys that show up, teleport, if you will, from those holes. So make sure you don't slack off on protecting yourself from those.
Want some? Get some!
What I usually do
Archers ready?
Is
Bullseye.
Prepare for
like a charm. Dodge this!
Incoming
Archers
baddies.
Ready? Might and magic.
This one's here to pull to that side if I need to.
Bullseye!
I haven't done this mission in forever, so if this one is a horrible mistake, you'll understand why. We're gonna bring the king up here though, just to show what he can do. Again, he is a ranged fighter, so he will throw things, random household items, I think, from his castle at the bad guys. Wine bottles and booze and stuff. This is awesome. Yeah, there's the buff. Come on. As you can see, well, the bad guys are threatening from these two places as well as the graveyard. It's not as bad as they would have you believe, because once you cast one of those, boom, you wipe out most of them. We do have, of course, a skeleton that we want to get over here and mess with. Assault. These guys over here, they're always shooting stuff but not stopping them, so those spears get a lot of use. We got the guys that explode.
Get off my land.
I almost forgot that I have this plop of land here. Might as well just upgrade it for a little bit of fun. Guys don't get the protection that they so richly feel like they deserve. Play out because I need money. Probably should start working on mages. Worrisome, but not horrible. Really like to get this up to the Tesla Tower. That thing really does a lot of nice AoE damage as things around the corner. Shores up a lot of protection problems, but we are getting those guys that are a little resistant to everything except for mage attacks. Poison going on here reasonably easy. That would help. But I'm just not sure what I want to do. We'll call this fight early. Nice shot. Okay. Get that up a little closer. Do my little trick over here for spear chucking. That one might cause us some problems. Yeah, that's all right. Really need that 375 for the next thing, though. Yeah, good damage on the bottom here, but it can be quickly overrun with some skeletons just being jackasses in general. That'll help. Need to get another 250 for that very first upgrade. After that, I probably won't invest in it much. Shoring up other problems. Feel good about that. That should help melt a lot of those skeletons. As they round the corner. Do like that and hope that this will be enough to take out the bad guys coming this way. Start getting some damage up on the top. Things like poison arrows up here would be extremely useful, same here. This one might be a sniper shot one. See, so yeah, they got teleporting in. Thank you. Get that extra damage over here. You can see that little corner thing just tears up the bad guys. We're gonna upgrade this one first. Even though it is farther along the path, I'm not too concerned about that. I really want to start getting that up. Everybody is starting poisoning themselves. Looks like skeletons are immune to the poison, so that's interesting. You really get that thing up to some decent numbers here. And it just is a mean motor scooter. I may turn this into the sorcerer mage so I can have the foot soldier down here. That's just to make sure that he has a little backup for these guys here. These guys eventually will just go back up to here permanently. Unfortunately, the puppies are being poisoned everywhere they go. Nice shot, man. Start working on this one. These guys are less threatening now with this AoE damage that gets spit out of there, so that's the real reason that this is kind of crucial. While these guys are not horrible, the horde that they make can just really suck it from you. Time to start shooting bad guys left and right. Yip, yip, yip. Boom, 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 boom. Take damage. Again, this looks massively bad, right? Until you get them over here, they just start dying in mass. This is amazingly awesome damage. Make it badass beyond all measure. Now spiders of course are a different story because these little hatchlings of theirs can start cruising at some serious speed, so we really need to start thinking about killing them off. Stuff like this happens. You're not paying attention. They'll lock it in a little triangle of you don't have access to that tower, so don't really think that one tower is going to save your day. Now for barracks and things that make ground soldiers, locking them up like that doesn't mean that the soldiers are now useless. It does mean that the soldiers won't replenish. So up here so he really starts doing the damage that I need him to do with this guy. Again, you see the AoE is just a ridiculous amount of damage coming out here. The spider's just dying left and right. You got it, King. Get what? When he starts locking down like more than three at a time, I've never been able to get them all, so you really got to keep on top of which ones you really need to keep.
Freedom!
See, like that one there is now useless until it goes away. And they will go away. It's not that they're, you know, permanently screwed. It's just to basically impede your progress. Guys, make me happy. Downside for me is when this thing starts to be clickable, we have the issue of you clicking it and actually doing something you don't want to do, like selling it by mistake or upgrading it to a tower you didn't want. So you have to kind of keep on top of things. Make that one a regular arcane tower. Don't need to, but he pisses me off and I don't like him. And those two towers alone are just gonna be magic. You see, we got some heavy hitters here coming by. While they're scary and all, they're not as bad as you think, simply because we're going to have massive AoE damage being spilled in their general direction thanks to these two towers. Of course, foot soldiers to slow them down. Tower down, that's too bad. We're gonna do some insta-kill chances. It's not guaranteed damage, but when it does fire off, enough bad guys around us here. See what I mean? I can't get them all, no matter how hard I seem to try. Bad, not doing bad. Skeletons, of course, are always concerned. We can never let that one fall. Basically, that's our crux at this point. This is the thing that must stand at all times. Do a little slowdown move here. Some more poison. Shrapnel explosions going there too for some nice AoE damage from the snipers. As you can see, we're getting issues here. So long as we basically got these guys on the bottom covered, we should be okay. These guys, of course, worry me. See how the numbers are really starting to get us now.
They got our king.
And again, we really just need a reprieve. Just need to kill the guys that are bothering us. Got some poison going their way. We're doing good damage. A little slow down path over here because the skeletons are starting to get through. Jackass in here is really starting to piss me off. He comes out after a while, I think. Here is a really nice one. You basically extend the time that you have those.
Reinforce!
Why, that's about it. One big fight with the boss coming next. And he incinerates your towers too, if I'm not mistaken. So basically, he's just a jackass. I almost sold or bought something I didn't want there.
Good
lord. Nice.
Freedom!
Here it comes. Big fight. Come on, go post a lot on my ass. See what you can do there, Gramps. You're gonna come out this way, right? Yeah.
Reinforce!
There's me, Jackass. You got a lot of health and a lot of damage. Oh, there's some damage. Taking damage, he's just not dying very fast.
Freedom!
damage here, fellas. These little exploding bastards are causing us some problems, I see. But they're teleporting in, it's not really anything we can do about that. Come on, guys, we need to get rid of these skeletons. Whoa! I forgot he did that! Oh my! That was just not going on. Wow, I don't remember that at all. Let that be a lesson to you, kids. Just because you have the fight sewed up doesn't mean you got the fight sewed up. Alright. We are going to try again. How am I going to handle that? Still want the lightning where I had it. Probably need more poison. We'll make one of those.
Archers ready? Bullseye!
Oh. Mage towers.
Like a charm. Fully loaded for honor and glory.
Me!
For the king. Dodge this.
Just enough.
Might and archers ready. Bullseye.
Like a charm.
Have at thee. Charge.
Yeah, just enough. Archer towers to be putting up poison towers every damn where I can. And that's just so that everything's constantly taking damage with the exception of the skeletons, and then we can just as easily fry them with this. Right. So that was a pretty good battle last time. Nothing particularly stands out as a mistake, except for the last fight, obviously. As we had full health all the way up to the end. Skeleton horn over here. Nice shot. died to do. It's alright, so we have guys down here for Right King. Throw a pumpkin at him. Good. I'd really like to get that thing up here as soon as possible, though. That's gotta be my next priority, I imagine. Cost some money to let this part play out. King's doing a great job of buffing the three towers that I need him to buff. So, I'm pretty happy about that. These guys should be dead reasonably quick, so I'm not worried about them. Skeletons, of course, continue to be a problem. We're sending tougher and tougher ones and more of them. But, the artilleries are doing a fine job of bombing stuff. While this one is great to upgrade, this one here arcs into more targets, so you hit that massive bolt, there goes zip, and starts shredding the small numbers. But, I can see why people would want to invest in this one now, because it's already cheaper. Two more upgrades would be the same as one upgrade there. Poison up here so things start dying like they should. Again, it's not like we were doing poorly last time, though, so now that we got this thing up, we haven't seen the little, the inhibitors on our towers yet. That's been nice. I want to get this up as soon as possible. know what? Actually, maybe I want to get those up. These guys are doing fine down here. I don't really even need to slow everything down here. Getting this up and this up will come a long way into making sure stuff dies. There's always reinforcements for when stuff gets crazy over here. Problem real quick. Yeah, that'll go a long way for frying those little bastards. Oh, he took out my tower. Didn't even see him do it. Yeah, he buffed me up. Oh, we got spiders dying everywhere. Probably need to start getting the mage towers into something useful.
Freedom!
We're actually gonna try putting up the other tower, the Big Bertha. Because she has a missile attack. Let's see what that can do for us.
Freedom!
we know he's coming this way, we really just need to make sure that this side is shored up with everything we can freaking muster at. Teleport the little jackass back, so we probably want to make sure we have at least one of those equipped.
You shall not pass. To battle!
The slowdown move, and that's so that things will get slowed down longer. And that way, gives our king and everyone else a chance to do some damage free of charge. You go ahead and take that one. I don't care about it. On these guys, it's really coming from the poison. Survive an explosion or two from those guys, so that's going to come in handy. Buff their armor up a little bit more even.
Thank you.
little bit of poison everywhere to see if that's enough to hurt that guy. Could be that these things are going to be key, the towers, not the instant death rays. I don't know that the death rays won't hurt him. I don't think they'll kill him instantly. That's probably too much to hope for. Come on, you little bastard. What do you got for me? Nothing, that's what. Yeah, that's right. Go postal. Bring your little demonic ass out here to get shot in the face. I might want to just concentrate fireballs on this little son of a bitch every chance I can, just to make sure he takes damage.
Freedom!
That's okay. I mean, already he's taking, you know, more damage than I think I dealt to him by the time he got to here, so the poison might be the trick. As soon as possible, obviously. End of the normal campaign, blah 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 blah. People that made the game are awesome, we love you guys, etc. and so forth. Go ahead, come on. Speed up. Fine. Look at all these people that made this awesome game for me. You guys are awesome, awesome. But that's how you beat that one. And again, there are more maps to explore here. I want to say they got 3 or 4 more. I mean, really, for a game as awesome as it is, for as long ago as they made it, this is a really fun game, and you can always go back and play it, try it with different heroes, just for fun, to see what those do. But this is where the... Oh, mine! Who's that guy? I wonder quietly to myself. Yeah. Build more towers instead of upgrading a few. That's not true, usually. I find that having a couple well-placed towers upgraded are way better than having a place full. Yeah, see, we already got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 maps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Psh, I lie like crazy. There's 7 new locations. And we got newer heroes. Yeah, look at all the heroes we get now. Now we get the cool ones. Gotta go with my bear man. He's pimp. Alright, 3 stars burn. Diminished the duration of Scorched Earth. Reduce cooldown by 10 seconds. Or magic attack slow enemies by half their speed for a mo. Even more health. Artillery attack rage. Construction cost. Ooh, that sounds like that would be useful.